A Siouxland ethanol plant is resuming production after over a month of sitting idle. Sioux Center's Siouxland Energy Cooperative restarting production earlier this week. The cooperative's president, Kelly Neuenhaus, saying that a carbon emissions rating system in California means higher demand for ethanol from the state. However, the plant will only be producing half of what it can produce. According to Neuenhaus, full capacity production at Siouxland Energy is still at least a few months away.